already unraveled the mirror, but it is it's a Glacier Bay mirror, and I got this mirror from Home Depot. So decided I'm gonna make me a vanity in my closet because I got like a lot of space. So yeah, I've seen YouTube videos and figured why not give it a try. So here we go. I don't really know what my hands on this, but whatever. Then I have these command strips. So I'm just gonna put those on the back. I got white in here. I didn't know that. I bought so many of these. I didn't know if they had how many they had in it. Does it say in there? If it says it on there. Oh yeah, it does. See, reading is for the messy. Because I showed them to read it. But yeah. I think. Let's see. Make sure. Just
feel like I should have the hooks for these. I'll probably go back and get some. Sorry about that, y'all. Someone was calling. Anyway, so yeah, I did put them in the wrong side. I did put it over the wrong way. So I'm probably gonna take it off and redo it. But this is the light. No wonder. I'm just gonna put it. You see, it sticks on. I don't know if it's just because it's still working. It won't work, but see how it sticks. I'm just gonna plug it. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to plug it in here. And we're gonna see how it does. Yeah, I need to redo this mirror because it's gonna fall. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so I'm gonna plug it in and let's see how it does. And it has 3 different, like, ooh. Oh, it's nice. We have like 3 different. Ooh. Okay, so I guess it'll go brighter. They got different lights. I like this. I like it because it's not like all the other ones already are spot. I'm trying to think I should flip it. If I flip it, then it will be the blue. So now we're gonna put on the other one and then we're gonna redo this mirror because I'm gonna cry from here for a while. Okay. I'm really going to cry. But I like this because you don't need no bulbs. I hate light bulbs. I don't like this. I'm gonna have to do this one like this. So it's gonna be. I like it better like this. But if I put that one, then the light's gonna be up at the top. But yeah, this is gonna be like this, so oh well. It'll be alright. I'm not really like picking when it comes to that, so it is what it is. Yeah, we definitely gotta redo this. I think I'm gonna redo the mirror first.
to this wall. All the dips and curves and stuff. But yeah, it's a DIY, you feel me? Well, I'm gonna do a show you this one. And like I said, it got different, like, I just love it. I don't even do makeup, but I just wanted a vanity. You know, and then what if I wanna film in here, I could just use this, you feel me? So, yeah, they got different brightness and different colors. So, yeah, this is my DIY vanity. Oh yeah, before I end this, thank you all for watching. If y'all want to see more DIYs, let me know. So yeah, I do a lot of DIY stuff, but I don't never record, so I figured why not record this? This is so simple, like, and where is my receipt? Yeah, I had it. But the mirror was $29. These lights, I think they were $20 as well. And these little command strips was like $3 each, and I bought like 4 packs. But I'm gonna leave everything in the description bar below, so that way you guys can know. And I got it from Home Depot, and I'll leave the exact pricing down below as well. So yes, my DIY vanity mirror. Oh yeah, but yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, that's really all I got.
So this is the light, and this is the highest. It can go in a lower one. You can go to a different color. Brighter.